Hey guys, the question is, Champ Incorporated budgets the following sales in units for the coming 2 months. Each month's ending inventory of finished units should be 70% of the next month's sales. The April 30 finished goods inventory is 168 units. Here, prepare the production budget for May. So here, first of all, we will take next period budgeted sales units. Next period budgeted sales units. So here units are 250. Then our ratio of inventory to future sales is 70%. So our desired ending inventory units (250 × 70%). Now budgeted sales units are 240. Now our total required units are 170 + 240. Now we will less beginning inventory units. Beginning inventory units are 168 units. So our units to be produced are (415 − 168). So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.